my smoked mackerel pâté choux is a perfect dish for a party. Sweet and savoury in one little bite. Proper finger food. To make your pastry, heat 200 ml of water with 85 grams of butter. Add 4 teaspoons of caster sugar and a pinch of salt.
And all I want is for the water to come to the boil and the butter to melt. I had to mess this up a couple of times to get it right. But there are a couple of tricks. As soon as the water is just coming up to the boil, which it is, just put it on a really, really low heat. What you don't want to do is evaporate any of that water.
Tip in 115 grams of plain flour, stirring constantly to avoid lumps.
Can you see how that comes together? Look at that. That is what you're looking for, a dough that's smooth and shiny.
Turn off the heat and allow it to cool down. Add 3 beaten eggs a little at a time.
And then give it a good mix. Now, it looks like it's not coming together. Have faith, it will. And there's a trick to knowing whether it's ready, is when you drop it from the spoon, and if you get a V shape, that is your pastry perfect.
Next, fill the pastry bag. Snip off the tip and pipe the dough onto a lined baking tray.
So if you didn't have a piping bag, you could just dollop teaspoons of the mixture onto a baking tray and it would work just as well.
With a wet finger, tap down the tips to avoid burning. Then pop in the oven at 180 degrees for about 25 minutes. In a food processor, mix 400 grams of skinless smoked mackerel, 8 tablespoons of Greek yogurt, 100 grams of melted butter, and season with a pinch of salt and lots of black pepper. And if you thought this pâté was quick, the chutney is even faster. Put in the drained pineapple, 2 small green chilies, and a good handful of fresh coriander. Finally, add the zest and juice of a lime. Season with a pinch of salt and whiz up the chutney. Once they've cooled down, slice the buns in 2.
Can you see how a little bit goes a long way?
Pop them back in the oven for 5 minutes, just to crisp up, then add your filling.
Just enough for a little mouthful. And then I'm just gonna top it with a little bit of that chutney. I mean, crisp pastry, smoky pâté, and a sweet pineapple chutney. Just a perfect mouthful.
Smoked mackerel choux with a green pineapple chutney. A perfect combination of sweet and savoury with a spicy kick. Your guests won't stop talking about them.